left off last time. Go into the game. And let's see. Oh wait, there was something right there. Forgot I didn't need my phone, which was gonna be a big problem later. Anyways, can't go up here. Okay. Because I think it's kind of important to go into town and possibly get a few items. It's also... So we have two more places. Okay. Let's look at some... Poison damage is always nice. No, I don't want to wear it right now, but poison damage would be nice to have. Oh, those increased damage as well, that's what they did. Okay, that's good. Beautiful badge. Cut. Lucky attack. Let's go up here. Buy some items. I could use a few of these. A few more would be nice. Four of those would be nice. And nuts would be also quite enjoyable to have. Good. And... just want to see if anything changes when I go into the... one building. But going to the castle, let's see what if there's anything different. Okay. Nothing different. Let's run. Wait, how many beans do we have? Should be able to make a new drink. Sadly, nothing special. Subscribens? What? What's that? Why didn't... okay, whatever. Are you speaking like Spanish or something? I don't speak Spanish. I'm not quite understanding what you're saying, to be totally honest. I understand parts of it. Of what? There's something right there. Fire. Any so I was going through this maze. Yay. See if I'm going the right way. That's the wrong way. Okay. Not sure what you're speaking in. Honestly. That's my honest opinion, but yeah. Oh, there's another one. See how this goes, if I can find where we're going. I'm going the right way. We'll find out. Why Luigi in... Are you if you're a subscriber, thank you, if that's what that means. I'm having a hard time understanding. There's a bit of a language barrier. But what do you mean, about the Bowser Inside Story, remake? Or Bowser Story remake? The audio glitched out a little bit. Interesting. Alex Pro Gamer, I'm just curious, do you speak English at all or not really? Oh, that really got screwed up. That overlay was supposed to be like right there. Whoops. Thank you, Layton the Gamer. I've had 100 subs before and I lost one after. But it's awesome to be back at 100 subs again, so thank you. thank you, to the both of you, for subscribing. Thank you, Alex Pro Gamer 2.0, for subscribing. Pretty good. I'm enjoying playing this game right now, and that's kind of a part of my life right now. I've been having fun with playing with stuff on a Linux server I have and a few other various things. Where's this cable coming? Oh, it's tangled under. Nope. Oh, there we go. Had the controller cable tangled. Outsider is not allowed to pass through. Maybe I could. We'll see. No guarantees. Oh, there's this. I need a lot of coins to open this stupid door. Guess I'm gonna have to get some coins. What about Mario and Luigi Inside Story Remake? Yeah, I've seen the announcement for it, just I haven't really thought much about it. I mean, to be totally honest, I'm not super excited for it, just because I generally find that the remakes aren't nearly as good as what the original was, or is. I've never actually played through Bowser's Inside Story, so... but played part way through, but not all the way through. Of course, when I want enemies, no enemies appear. Typical. Let's see. This isn't the right way. Just a minute, I want to look at something. Whoops, wrong window. Okay, so the game is running at full speed, okay. Just felt jerky here and there, I guess that's just because it's a Game Boy game. Ah. But, let's run back here and get coins. It's for the 3DS, why? I haven't seen, like, the actual thing about it, but I know I've heard about it. Got a few more coins. We can, even though we're getting almost no coins from it. Takes almost no time either, so not bad. Another battle. Let's continue on our way. Sweet, another few coins. What do you mean, Mario, why Luigi inside story? Why is it called that? Is that your meaning? Sweet!
You want me to play that?
I'll play it eventually. I'll probably play the original first. Like, I'm gonna play through this because I've never played through it, and then I'll come back and play through the second one. What do you mean? Nah, I was being stupid there. Second.
There we go.
Anyways, just was waiting for it to finish saving. If I go this way, it'll get me to this back wall, which will get me across. Far enough to go down, right, and then through this dumb maze. You know, I'm gonna try something. There we go. Let's run this way. And there we go. Just save here quickly. Paying 500 coins. Please explain. Thank you. okay. Guess that makes sense. A or B rotates you. So I guess I have to get 20. Got 20. Okay, got 2 in a row. Sweet. So now they will acknowledge me, I guess, and that means I can probably get through. And that was 500 coins. Feels a little ridiculous. Winkles acknowledge you. So that was about 30 damage, I guess. Ish.
No!
Just gonna keep stealing mushrooms. No! Okay, I need to... That'll help me. No! No! There comes Luigi again. Ah, oh, I screwed that one up completely. Okay, that didn't work out too badly. Heal Luigi up. Nope, that did not go over well. So let's take back that 50 health. Nope, I was like...
Nope. That was a nice number. I don't know if it's a remake for 2019. I guess I could check right now. Just give me a second. Release date. It's coming in 2019, apparently, according to one of the articles I read online. Just by scrolling through Google. So, yeah, you'll be waiting a while. Faster than I expected. I take his hammer. There we go. I'll play it sometime in 2019 when it comes out, is my plan anyways. Playing that game. Sweet! Third piece. One more to go. I think I know where to go next. Could use a few more super mushrooms. Yeah, I can subscribe to your YouTube channel, I just don't know if I will. DX version of this game? Is that like... Are you talking the remake, or is there another version that I don't know about this game? Like, another version of this game, I mean. Hey, Okay, the remake, yeah. Never played the original? Haraja. I think that's how you pronounce that, sorry. I'm butchering names. There we go. through that maze. I have the original game on my Game Boy, which is sitting under my bed, but might be in my DS case, but still. The original is amazing. At least I think. These take no time to beat. GBA? Game Boy Advanced. I have the, why what? Why do I think it's amazing? I just... the art style I like, and a few other things about it. Plus, it's got childhood memories attached to it. I played this when I was little, but I never actually beat the game. I never got near this far. I think when I was little, I got bored and stopped, sadly. I am awesome? Oh, thanks. They want to be my friends? Who? Alex Pro, who wants to be your friends? Have to get a few super mushrooms. There we go, that's enough. How old am I? I'm 18, why? I probably was 3 or 4 or 5-ish when I started playing the game. Okay, see ya. Why are you... okay, whatever. I remember, this isn't where I want to be. I get to that pipe. Damn. Thanks for calling me awesome. Just wondering why you're leaving so quickly, but whatever. Hope you come back. Turn. If I keep going this way a little bit farther, I think if I go a little bit farther, I can get to... yeah, here. This is what I was thinking of. And this gives me access to going straight up. That's close enough. That should be close. Did. Well, actually, Game Boy Advance had more than just two buttons, because it had the D-pad, which gave you four directions that you could go, and then you had a left and right trigger as well, plus the start and select, so... you had 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, plus your... four different directions in which you can actually go two directions at once. So you have four directions, but you basically have eight. So. The DS had the addition of the X and Y keys. If I went this way, then I'd get up to that point that I want to be at. I think this is where I have to be. Not entirely sure, but I'm semi-positive. See if I'm right. So we have the guy in here that we have to knock over. Mushroom. Yeah, it is a portable console. It's probably one of the the original Game Boy was their first on the other Game Boy Color, so it was, I guess, their third, unless there were some other ones. Actually, there were other ones, sort of, but they weren't the same, I don't think. It was some of their first big, well-known ones, though. Ah, smart. So I have to... You know, maybe I should go this way. Back into... I get the impression you're asking me to subscribe to your channel, and I don't know if I want to just, like, do it that way. I'm honestly not interested in getting subscribers that badly that I'll subscribe to other people's channels for it. This isn't deep enough, okay. Try doing this. Damn, I didn't mean to run into him. Thank you.
And let's go this way. I'm getting myself lost on my shortcut. Let's see. This way. Trying to figure out where we're going here. This isn't the way I want to go. I did not mean to jump on him. Oh. Stop for a second because I need to rest my fingers and I gotta drink water. There we go.
And there we go. More beans. Oh, this is tangled around stuff. Trying to figure out where to go get the last piece of the beanstar. What do you mean put the chats in the one that appeared in the video beforehand? I did. They're in there. They're always in there. They're always in the video. They're always put in live. Try this. Push him over. Oh boy. I'm his brother, I guess. Yeah, I was right. I'm the Yoshi fan club. Boom. Oh boy. Impossible. There he goes and whoop. That's fine. Fine, gotta find neon eggs. Neon egg. Ooh. Where do you get bean fruit? Shut up. God.
Come
Oh yeah.
Show you the map that points. Okay, that sounds good. Oh boy, one of them's gonna be hard, isn't it? This is gonna be not fun. I hate looking and finding things like this, because this is just a lot. Close. Here. Castle area north, that's good to get. That wasn't so bad. Let's get the next few. I see a suspicious area. There we go, that bean fruit. Let's
jump on him. Let's try moving over here. There we go. Just takes a little patience. Sweet! Found that one. Now we're literally only having to find that one over by... Aw, that's not gonna be fun to get to. Hello, Layton, the gamer. How's it going? And welcome back. That's good. I'm trying to find the last bean fruit. And then I can go on with the game, progress. Okay, Alex, pro gamer. You're not good at typing? That's fine. You don't have to be good at typing. Trust me, I make mistakes typing all the time. The wrong thing. I'm about to play the game Mario teaches typing. Wow.
Hey,
Hello, Jennifer Bright. Welcome back. What? Why the dot dot dot? Yeah, I'm normally fairly good at avoiding bombs, not always though. Did not mean to do that, I wanted to do this. Northeast Bean Bean, okay. Oh no.
Luigi.
There goes Luigi again. That very well. Let's see. I want to use hammer. Actually, hammer does less help damage. Yeah, I do have a 3DS. I don't have a capture card for it, so it's harder to stream with it, but I have a 3DS. Said before, I'm not gonna subscribe to your channel because you asked me to. I subscribe to channels that I like the content of. Heal this time around. Give myself an additional 25 health. I mean, I guess for my 3DS, I could use NTR to stream. Like the stream today? Is that what you mean? I've been streaming for about an hour and a half. Why? When's this guy gonna die? Finally. That's what we needed. Oh yeah. In regards, Mr. Red Mustache. Now let's run back. Since we have all the... Fairly certain that's every one of them. Yep. Fruit. Feed all the Yoshis. Now there's a neon egg. This is three of them now. That actually wasn't too bad. The map size made it not so bad. Legend of Staffy. Kirby story. Sorry, those are kind of funny. Last piece of the beanstar. That's pretty awesome. Okay, nothing changed. Now let's run back to Bean Bean Castle. Save here.
Mm-hmm.
Peach's extra dress.
Oh, sweet.
So we got 99 bean coins. Nice little. Like, they just messed with us there. But I think, I feel like this is a good spot to end this game for now anyways. For tonight, I kind of want to play Factorio a bit. That's kind of how I want to end this stream. So I'm going to take the next 5-ish minutes to switch games and everything and get the other game going. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed this segment of the stream so far. And if I can get onto the right screen. There we go. I just moved all the way over to the other screen, then moved all the way back over to the other screen. Whoops! Anyways. So, hope you guys have enjoyed so far. I'm just gonna make sure I save, because I don't remember if I did. Whoops. That was mean to my mic. Okay, so I save, and hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll be back in a few minutes to switch over to Factorio. See you then!